Broadcasting from the fabulous Stardust Lanes in Minneapolis, Minnesota, Comedy Central Sports presents Let's Bowl. Tonight, it's Jordan versus Jordan. Azizah Jordan says her brother Khalil should reimburse her for belongings stolen while under his charge. Khalil responds by saying, "Nah, I don't feel like it." They'll settle this family feud right here, right now, on America's number one indoor bowling show.
And hey, good evening, everybody, and welcome to Let's Bowl. My name is Steve Jefferson.
How you doing? Why hot bet?
And we have a great conflict. It revolves around a brother and a sister.
Right.
Now, Azizah Jordan left a DVD player and some other stuff at her brother's house. Now, her brother Khalil threw a party. The stuff turns up missing, and they decided to settle that dispute right here tonight.
Sounds good, Chopper.
Now, before we meet tonight's contestants, let's say hi to the rest of the gang on Let's Bowl. He plays the keyboards. He's right over there. Say hi to Ernie Jansen.
That's Ernie at the Mega Jam, bringing us the noise and bringing us the fun.
Well, I do my best. And joining me tonight on the Mega Jam is the hippest band east of the Pecos. It's Minneapolis' own Trailer Trash.
Love those guys, and you love these gals. They are the Queen Pins. Please say hello to Amanda and Lisa.
I'd crawl across a mile of broken glass just for the opportunity to buy them one of them a beer.
All right, let's meet bowler number one from Chicago, Illinois, home of the Chicago Bears. He has a clear toothbrush, a bowling average of 200. Please make him feel welcome, Khalil Jordan.
Come on out, Khalil.
Khalil, how you doing tonight?
I'm doing fine, and you?
Oh, never better. This is kind of a big deal. You got some of your sister's stuff stolen at your house.
Yeah, it came up missing at a party that we had for my birthday.
All right, and so what's going on? What happens now?
Pretty much we let's bowl and hopefully we'll settle it here.
All right.
So, Khalil, you had a party, right?
Yes.
Did you at least get laid at the party?
Sure.
You did? Well, who cares about that crowd? Yeah! Bowler number two, she's also from Chicago. She's never hit a deer. She's got an average of 165. Let's welcome Azizah Jordan. Hey, Azizah, how you doing?
I'm good, and you?
I'm great. So what's the deal? What's the beef with your brother anyway?
Well, I stored some things at his house. Uh-huh. They came up missing. He said he was going to replace it, and then he changed his mind and said that he wouldn't, and I don't think that's right.
It's not right. What was it exactly?
It was a DVD player, some jewelry, and a jacket.
That's too bad. And now you want to rise up against your brother like Cain and Abel, only at a bowling alley, right?
That's right, and I'm going to beat him.
You're going to beat him, yeah!
All right. Hey, so Khalil, what happens if you win tonight?
Well, what happens is hopefully she'll just stop talking about it and leave me alone and get off my back.
All right.
Azizah, what's going to happen if you win?
I want an apology and $300.
Yeah! Okay, Ernie, why don't you tell them what else they can win?
Well, one of them is going to walk away with firewood. Yes, burn, baby, burn with a full cord of expertly cured firewood. An ideal mix of 70% oak and 30% birch, this firewood comes fully delivered and lovingly stacked. Retail value, $350. Then, the lucky winner goes on to play our league bowler for a chance to win a home theater system. That's right, a 36-inch TV, a full surround sound system, DVD player, 5-disc CD changer, and a subwoofer so you can really woof. From Wild Bill of Stereo Land in Eden Prairie and Minneapolis, it's got a retail value of $2,500.
And great prize package, Wally, a home theater system and firewood. Sounds like something to keep you warm all winter.
I could have used that firewood last year.
Really?
I didn't have any. I had to burn oily rags. And I got carbon monoxide poisoning.
Hey, just want to remind everyone that both of our bowlers have the chance to use the distraction option tonight. And what that means is that at any time they deem it appropriate, they can sneak up behind the other and bang the cymbals really loud in hopes of screwing up their shot and therefore, you know, just making the game a little more interesting.
Ready?
All right, yeah, go ahead. Yeah, I'm ready. Oh! But they can only do it once. Just once in the match tonight. Hey, Azizah starts because the person... Are you done?
Yeah.
All right. Azizah bowls first because the person who has received the most injuries goes first on Let's Bowl. Khalil once got a cut on his head, but Azizah was hit fully in the face with a grease bottle.
Ooh. You never get used to it, Azizah.
Leaves just the nine standing. I'll tell you what, Wally, these are both very good bowlers. Now, these are the brother and sister. They've been bowling a long time. They're very strong. This should be a very good game.
If you do have to replace all the crap, I recommend the Bargain Clown in Bettendorf, Iowa.
Oh, leaves an open frame.
Bargain Clown. I did a commercial for them once.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I was the Bargain Clown.
Well, let's get Khalil up to the line.
Khalil is using a maroon ball.
In the pocket. Got the 1-3 and a 6. I'll tell you what.
The Bargain Clown's got Happy New Year Millennium 2000 napkins for almost nothing, Chopper. It's a great deal.
Boom, knocks them all down. We pick up a spare, frame number one for Khalil.
I made an omelet today out of a whole quart of fake eggs, and I can't stop sweating. Will you help me go to the bathroom?
Nicely done. It's a strike for frame number two. The crowd loves Azizah. Take a look at that strike. That's great bowling. Here is her reaction. She knew they all went down. It was perfectly performed in the pocket, Wally. And Khalil answers with a strike as well.
Man.
Take a look at his second frame. Goes down. Yes, there they go. All right. So it's time to go a little deeper in this dispute, Wally.
Yeah, it's time to air this all this dirty laundry when we go in my pin. Step into my pin. There you go. Hi, Khalil. Welcome to my pin.
How you doing?
I'm kind of tired. I've been drinking this cough syrup all day. Do you want some?
No, thanks. I had some earlier.
I have some carrot cake
if you want
some.
Oh, look at that.
My roommate Dwayne made this.
Tastes pretty good.
Tell me about this whole dispute with your sister anyway.
She kind of uses my home for storage when she goes back to Chicago.
What got stolen?
A DVD player, jewelry, and another jacket.
Make a long story short, it is kind of
messy.
Yeah.
He called and told me he would replace it.
You know, I kind of thought about it. I was like, you know, it's pretty much not my fault. She should just grow up and take the loss and move on with life.
You know, I think your brother's kind of a shady character.
Yes.
We used to beat him up all the time and scream in their ears.
Did he ever, like, take you out in the middle of nowhere and just leave you there as a joke?
He never did that, but he did used to beat me up when I was younger.
Drag him across the floor.
Just normal brotherly love.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Is your brother a filthy liar?
No, he doesn't lie.
You know, she was just in here slamming some cough syrup with me. Mother, the chicken's done. Who will win this match?
I will, of course.
I'm gonna win this match today. It's time to move on.
I feel real comfortable when I'm in that pin.
I can tell you do.
Like I've got control and power.
Well, you
safety.
Do, Wally. Hey, we've got a powerful game underway. Azizah, 9 with a strike up. Khalil, 20 with a strike up. We have lots more bowling underway. Also, inside bowling
to
come. And trailer trash. Stay where you
there
are.
There they are.
Indeed. We have a brother-sister dispute underway tonight.
Yummy.
Here's what happened. Azizah left some stuff at her brother Khalil's house. It got stolen. She wants him to pay for it. He says, no way. However, while we were away, the bowling continued, and Khalil converted a spare in the third. Azizah answered with a spare in the fourth, a strike in the fifth. So at the end of five, we have Azizah at 55 with a strike up. Khalil, 80, also in the fifth. Wally threw a paper airplane. It circled around and hit him in the eye. Not a lot of sympathy for you there, Wally. Let's get the gang up and bowling, Azizah. In frame number six. Leaves the right side, the 1, the 3, the 6.
I think Azizah pawned all that stuff and framed Khalil so she could get on Let's Bowl and meet me. That's my theory. I have lots of theories, Chopper.
And she knocks them all down. Here is Azizah's reaction to knocking down the rest of them and picking up the spare. Yeah.
Yeah.
One step closer to restitution. Wally, look at that.
Oh, holy crap, it's the beer pin. It's time for the beer frame. When the beer pin appears,
One of our bowlers has the chance to win a prize if they get a strike. Ernie, tell them what they're going to win.
They'll win, well, beer. Yes, that's right. A $100 gift certificate to the Park Tavern in bucolic St. Louis Park, Minnesota. The $100 is good for 5 pitchers of beer, 12 cheeseburgers, and 7 lines of bowling.
If I were you, I'd bowl here.
Bowling, beer, and meat, a heavenly trio.
Khalil, if you get that, I'll buy it off you for $85.
I think you could trade him for the firewood if he wins.
Unable to convert that one into a strike, but still a spare easy to convert on this one, though.
Oh, well, I guess I'll just have to take that gift certificate with me. That's really too bad.
I'm not sure that's part of the rules, Wally.
Screw that.
All right, converts to spare. And that brings us to inside bowling.
That's right, Chopper. Now that Let's Bowl is seen all over the world, we thought it would be fun to see what they're up to on our affiliate in Japan, where the show is called Now It Is Time for the Admiration of the Happy Bowling Struggle Contest. In Japan, Let's Bowl is bigger than Cheap Trick.
そうです。今週ミネソタヒルトップからウォーレンビルから私たちいつも歓迎を受けています。本当に光栄。レッキーランド、よくいらっしゃいました。レッキーランド、レッキー、大きい玉ねぎから出てきてください。クローゼ名誉よくいらっしゃい。よくいらっしゃいました。6147560。名前は、7350。名前は、ティム。マークとチームです。
いやいや、この話がなかったらもう、そこら中話だらけだよ。連合は全くスムーズで、歴にそれはまさに、一体全体どうなってるのか分かんない。もう本当に後ろから回ってキックしてると、本当に意味重要だよ。全く。ガタだ。本当にまた邪魔かな。ショーンでいるよ。やつは歩くのが中毒だね。楽しそうだ。やめて、君その子いないよ。君はその子死なないだろう。
僕はいつも家で裸さ、君のことわかんないけども、いっそ裸、すっ裸、いや、他の人みんな結構好きな人がいるけど。どうしたのがどちら選んだか。見て、見て。いや、みんな見てるよ。なんてこったよ。何来たの？何年式のカマラですか？73年型よ。おお、わあ、これはスペアになった。じゃあ同点でな。いや、違うよ。ええ、同点だと。<笑>
All right, after 6 frames complete, we have Azizah 75 with a spare up and Khalil 80 with a spare up. We
Great
have
game.
Lots more to come as the show continues right here on Let's Bowl.
Yeah, it is. Trailer trash, too.
Our little house, it ain't too big. It's only got a single bedroom.
Comedy's
doing it all over the house, Chopper.
They are indeed. Welcome back,
shower,
everybody, to Let's
basement,
Bowl Stardust Lane, South
bathroom.
Minneapolis. We have a great conflict and a
on
great game underway. It's Jordan versus Jordan. It's brother versus sister. And after 8 complete, 112 for Azizah, 104, and a spare up for Khalil, let's get frame number 9 underway and get Azizah to the line.
Are they almost done?
No. We have much more bowling. It startled her, but
let's see.
She was able to recover somewhat. Oh, knocks down 7. That's good. There's the distraction option in action. Take a look. Watch her. She's startled there. Yeah.
She's distracted.
It worked, Wally.
The system works. Boy, she's really pitting out there.
There's a lot of pressure here, Wally.
I'm pitting out.
There's a lot on the line. Oh, she picks up the spare. Couldn't have come at a better time for Azizah. There they all go down. She picks up the spare. And let's throw it to the audience where Wally will field some questions.
Thanks, Chopper. Yes, does anyone have a question here? Yes, ma'am.
You look really familiar. Were you ever in a band?
Well, actually, now that you mention it, I was. I was in the very influential and popular 80s band, the Flock of Seagulls.
Wally, hey, you know that's not true.
Oh, yes. You know what? I knew you were going to say that. So I made sure that they always have the tape with them, so they can play it right now, and you can see it.
Yeah, right.
You whatever. Always call me on this, but it's true, Chopper.
Well, all right.
Bill, sure. Roll that tape in the truck out there.
Stand corrected.
I was right.
Nicely
Don't
done,
doubt
bowling.
Me again.
Yeah, nicely done. All right, let's get Khalil up and bowling, frame number 9.
You were never in a super hot 80s band.
Nope, I wasn't.
I was.
So you say. Oh, lobbed the ball that time, missed out. However,
he's too distracted by my new waveness.
Well?
Oh, my guts are just mush. My nutritionist's got me on this all cheese diet.
Really? Who's your nutritionist?
My roommate, Dwayne.
Oh, wow, an open frame. And after 9 complete, we have 112 and a spare up for Azizah, 125 for Khalil. And when we come back, they'll be going for the big grand prize today against the lead bowler as well.
For that home entertainment crap.
Oh, it's a big deal. All right, we'll have all that and more. And trailer trash.
Trailer
Stick
trash.
Around, gang.
Stick around.
I myself become tired.
Lanes in Minneapolis with Trailer Trash bringing us home. We have a great game underway, and it's all about Azizah left some stuff at her brother's house. It got stolen. She wants to get paid back right
Extremely
now.
Tense.
Azizah has 112 and a spare up. Khalil, 125. It's still anybody's game.
In
Let's
go
ahead
frame.
And get
this
Azizah
it,
up and bowling.
One
it
frame
is.
Decides this whole
It really does,
thing.
Wally. Absolutely.
It all comes down to the last, absolute last frame.
Very, very important.
Does it look good? Oh, she's going to get that spare.
Down 7. It's too close to call. We got to let these guys bowl.
Close.
She needs to spare here to get that third one in the 10th.
The crowd's really behind her, Chopper.
They really are.
They love her.
They've been with her all day. Azizah's final score is going to be 137.
Oh, man.
Khalil needs a spare and 3 pins in order to win, Wally. I mean, this has not been decided yet. That looked really good.
Nuts.
That looked really good. Take a look at the strike. He needs to get 3 pins down, Wally.
He got him.
And he got him. Is our big winner today on Let's Bowl.
That's
Let's go
right.
down and talk to him, shall we? Hey, Khalil, great match today. Congratulations. You just won the firewood. How do you feel?
I feel great. She put up a tough match, but I beat her in the end.
Oh, yeah. It was a great game, though.
Yep. Yeah, well, it really was. It was tough.
Absolutely. Wally?
How do you feel about this, Azizah?
I feel pretty confident about my game. You know, I could feel better, but he put up a good fight, and then he came out at the end, like he said.
Oh, you bowled a good game. Don't worry about it. You don't need a DVD player to have fun, do you, Chopper?
No.
You guys need to make up or something now, don't you?
Yes, we do.
Give him a hand.
Hey, Azizah, don't worry. We're not going to let you go away empty-handed on Let's Bowl. You get the prize package consisting of a pair of new bowling shoes,
yep.
a snazzy new bowling shirt, a brand new bowling bag, and a new bowling ball,
all
from Let's Bowl.
Congratulations. Now beat it.
All right. right, now, Khalil, you're going to go up against our league bowler for the grand prize, that home theater system. Ooh. What happens if you win that, Khalil?
I think I'm going to give it to my sister.
Yeah.
Hey, oh, yeah!
Yeah. You know how to win the crowd, yeah. Big guy. Hey, all right, let's go ahead and meet our league bowler. He comes from Valley Park Lanes in Waterloo, Iowa. Please give a big Let's Bowl welcome to John Gibbs.
Come on out, John. So, John, tell me, where'd you park?
In the front of the building.
Hey, me too. That's weird.
And here's what's going to happen, Khalil. We're going to let John throw one ball. You need to match or beat his score. If you do, you go out of here with that home theater system, or should I say your sister gets to go out of here with that home theater system. All right. Let John go first. Good luck, bowlers. Seven. All right, Khalil.
That's beatable, Chopper.
Very beatable indeed. Vic Khalil up to the line. See if he can knock down seven or more for a home theater system.
A minute ago, they hated him. Now they love him. They want him to win.
How quickly they churn. And he does. Congratulations. All right. You got the match. You got the firewood. You got the home theater system. We want to thank everybody for being here tonight. And a big special thanks to our friends from Trailer Trash.
Trailer Trash.
Hey, that's all for tonight. Remember, please support your local bowling center and tune in again next time for Let's Bowl!
You're watching Comedy Central. Starting Wednesday night at 10, the little boys with big attitudes are back in all new episodes of South Park. Coming up next, whose line is it anyway?
Hey, let's go bowling. See the 10 shiny pins. Take your aim. What a frame. Here's where the fun begins.